Legend tells of a ring that gave its wearer the power to enslave the world. Believed lost for centuries, it has now been found.
In the event that the national emergency is still critical, I shall ask the Congress for the one remaining instrument to meet the crisis. Broad executive power.
The fact of the matter is that what we are now talking about doing, most of the countries of Europe did years ago.
As long as I have a voice in the United States Senate, it's going to be for that democratic platform plank that provides decent quality of health care.
Long time coming, but tonight, because of what we did on this day, in this election, at this defining moment, change has come to America.
A new power is rising.
An array of government and private industry power players converged on the White House today. They were summoned by President Obama to talk health care. Among those present was Senator Edward Kennedy.
I'm looking forward to being a foot soldier in this undertaking, and this time we will not fail. Thank you very much.
The White House and congressional Democrats want to get this done as fast as they can, by Labor Day if possible, because they know after that, with the economy heading down and the 2010 election season heating up, their window of political opportunity may start closing fast.
We want to do a bipartisan bill. That's not saying we need half the caucus to come with us. We need about three or four Republican senators to join with us to have a bipartisan bill.
Democrats in Congress are trying to rush through a health care bill that will not only lead to a government-run system, but will do so by spending trillions of dollars and plunging our economy deeper and deeper into debt.
You know, some of the major bills that have affected the welfare of the country weren't terribly bipartisan, in some cases hardly at all.
The objective is what's important, it's not the means.
This is not a principled fight. This is a fight about strategy for getting there, and I believe we will.
We are going to get this done. We will reform healthcare. It will happen this year.
Someone once said to me, this is a Trojan horse for single payer. And I said, well, it's not a Trojan horse, right? It's just right there.
When you hear the naysayers claim that I'm trying to bring about government-run health care, know this, we're not telling the truth.
Lawmakers around the country have been hosting town hall meetings to talk over health care plans with their constituents.
It's not your right to decide whether or not I keep my current plan or not.
We will have health care, one way or another.
Come to it at last.